Well, hello! I didn't see you there. Professor Wattson here. I was just finalizing my exciting travel plans. But before I go, we'll have a quick lesson on power distribution units, or to speed things up, PDUs. Now, if you'll come round here, I'll give you some tips on picking the best rack PDU, allowing you to make proactive power decisions. With so many options out there, there are key things to consider when selecting a PDU. Keep these in mind, and choosing one will be a breeze. Unless you have some personal time off, lucky me, downtime is not a good thing. Think about continuous uptime and increasing reliability. Units with a hot swap meter module means that your PDU can stay powered when getting service done, and your servers can stay on too. The ability to daisy chain four PDUs and branch circuit color coding are musts. Color-coded outlets that match corresponding circuit breakers will simplify load balancing and look quite smart. A system designed to function at high temperatures is a hot topic. Since PDUs get rather toasty, much like my vacation destination, a unit that operates well in high heat, thus reducing cooling costs, earns a gold star. And this particular one does that very nicely. Very cool. Get it? Cool? Save time and money with IEC grip outlets that keep plugs securely placed. No more accidental disconnects, no expensive locking power cords, and no need for bulky cable management. Put this on your checklist when considering PDUs. Oh, speaking of checklists, truth be told, a really snazzy PDU will have features specifically for crowd and multi-tenant environments. These are essential for billing accuracy across data centers. Last but not least, an easy install process is key. This beauty is a low profile, is lightweight, and features tool-free mounting, making installation a cinch. And for extra points, an LCD pixel display is most helpful with on-site management. Segment displays only show you numbers, which is fine for an alarm clock, but not a sophisticated PDU. Displays that show information and rotate for overhead power are far superior. So, before you start surfing for the right PDU, by considering your unique environment, you can find out what suits all your needs. As it happens, I found one that has everything. Now that I've given you the tools to take your own journey finding a PDU, it's time for me to embark on my trip. Toodaloo!